Hey guys, it's Cal from Nerdy Weasel, and Fallout 4 has arrived! As you can see, I've already gone through and made some changes to the system and the settings. I have a load game just to test it out. I'm going to probably get rid of all these before we start the game, but we can go to system settings. You got gameplay, and I haven't really changed anything here. Hitboy app enabled, I'm going to leave that off. Save on travel. I'll just leave all this stuff off. Look sensitivity, I will probably turn up a little bit. I think we'll leave it red the medium for right now and see where we go. Settings again, controls. Oops, settings. Controls. I went through and set up as much as I can to the way I had it in Fallout New Vegas, so it's all very familiar to me. You know, you got toggle POV and workshop is now on F. And I think it was bash, power attack, grenade is G. So that was something else. I don't remember what it was. And VATS, I put it on V. Makes sense, VATS on V. It always works for me. Favorites, I put as Q. It was F, I think, for favorites. That didn't make any sense to me. It was too far away, so I wanted it a little closer. The rest of the stuff, I'm not even really sure what they do. We'll have to play with them and see what they all do. So quick inventory, quick stats, not really sure there. So let's go back. Display. We'll get into that in just a second, but I have everything set at maximum and ultra. The GTX 980 Ti 6GB, pretty awesome. It, you'll see in a second, running at 60 frames per second. Crosshair on, dialogue camera on, just put all this stuff on. Let's see what else we got here. The Pip-Boy settings and HUD opacity and color I changed to kind of a light, very white with a blue tinge. I like that. It looks good to me. So there's that. Audio, I always turn it down to about halfway. It's probably still too loud for me right now, but it's good for now. Voice, music. Effects I'll leave up. Music I'll probably end up turning down even more, but that's where we are right now. Let's go ahead and get into what we've done so far. I'm just going to go ahead and go back. So with that in mind, I went ahead and I'm going to show you what we've got planned. I went over to the Nuka Hub tools and the character builder. This is the character I'm going to run with. Strength 3, Perception 4, Endurance 4, Charisma 4, Intelligence 6, I want that extra experience point bonus, Agility 4, and Luck 3. It's kind of a generalist build. I didn't really know what direction I wanted this character to go in. So we're just going to go with what we know. So we're just going to go general, but with the extra intelligence boost for the EXP. That leaves me with 100 hit points, 100 action points, and a carry weight of 230. You know, if I had, let's just drop this down one. And increased it to, you know, strength 4. It gives me 240, not a big deal. I'd rather have the extra agility to start with. As far as what that does for my perks, strength is going to give me Iron Fist, Big Leaks, and Armor. Blacksmith is primarily for melee weapons. I don't expect to be doing a lot of that. We'll leave that there for right now. Perception is going to give me Pickpocket, Rifleman, Awareness, and Locksmith. Endurance will give me Toughness, Lead Belly, Life Giver, Chem Resistant. And Charisma, Cap Collector, Lady Killer, Lone Wanderer, and Attack Dog. So I'll actually get, if I decide to pick up dog meat, I can go ahead and have that. Intelligence goes all the way through Vans, Medic. So I can get Medic boost from Stim Packs or Rataway if I want to go that direction. Gun Nut, of course. Gotta have Gun Nut. Gotta have Gun Nut. Hacker. So we can hack some terminals that goes along well with Locksmith. So we'll get those relatively easily and early, and we'll get those get going through any doors that are barred. Scrapper, I'll be able to get more salvage and science. So with this build, I'll have Gun Nut, science, and armor. So I'll be able to craft everything I need right away. Agility, gunslinger, commando, sneak, and Mr. Sandman. I'm not really interested in Mr. Sandman, but you know it will be coming helpful as it'll be only one away from Action Boy, and the extra agility will help in bullet time. Luck, Fortune Finder, Scrounger, and Dirty and Bloody Mess. When you look at what is just outside of my range, if I change things around a little bit, one or two up or down, Blacksmith, we talked about heavy melee weapons. I'm not going to be heavy into that. Demolition Expert, explosives would be nice to have early on, but not necessary. Aqua Boy, okay, fine. I'm not even sure what that does. Water is your ally. You no longer take radiation damage from swimming and can breathe underwater. Okay, I can get that later. Charisma, I'm only two away from local leader, and the way the system works, from what I understand, is that you can go ahead and have points for every level. You can either put them into perks or into your attributes. Okay. And science, I could get one more if I went to seven, get chem, but I think that's good enough for now. Robotics expert will come in handy later, but that can wait. Action boy, my action points will generate 25% faster. Okay. If it gave me more action points, I would say, yeah, more agility would be great, but it's not. And luck, I don't really care about Mysterious Ranger, Idiot Savant, Better Criticals. Better Criticals maybe later on. I think will something to work towards. A Bloody Mess, it will be effective because you'll get the plus 10% or plus 5%, then plus 10 and plus 15 for more damage and bigger, nastier kills. So there's that. That's what we got going. Let's go back into the game and we will show you what we've got going on as far as performance. And see on options, I went ahead and put everything in ultra, and you can go to advanced and you'll see everything's ultra except for God Rays. God Rays, from what I've been reading, is you leave them at low, you get better performance, and you don't really notice much, and that's fine by me. I left basically everything as it is. It chose it correctly for me. I didn't have any problems. Turned off motion blur because I hate motion blur. There it is. View distance, everything's maxed out, everything's ultra. All right. So we can go ahead and click OK. And we'll go into game. I haven't done any character creation at this point. I was just checking for performance. And everything looks really smooth. I'm not having any problems. The GTX 980 Ti is performing very, very well. I'm not seeing any major stutters. I'm not seeing any major lag whatsoever. It's working very well, very smooth. Mouse mush isn't too bad. I'm running at 60 frames per second. You can see the FPS counter in the upper left, and it's running very well. It looks good. I don't have any problems here. So I don't see anything big. There's a little stutter right there. Maybe it's something I can't see, but it doesn't seem to have any problems. I'm currently running at 2560 by 1440. I wonder if I can go in. I've never really seen Dr. Nora. Can I redo? Nope, can't do it. I'll talk to her later. But you can see, I don't really see any major issues here. I'll record it up and edit the footage and see what it looks like on recording. YouTube is obviously a problem with rendering and what it does to video. We'll have to just wait and see, but I want you to see what we got. So as far as the Let's Play goes, we'll show you the face and the character and start in the morning. So that's it, guys. I hope you will enjoy the series. I'm certainly looking forward to it. And a blind Let's Play is something I haven't done before. I guess probably because last time a major game like this came out, I wasn't into PC gaming or being a YouTuber. So I think it looks pretty good. I don't see any major issues. I mean, it looks really, really, really nice. Yeah, to all those people who said, yeah, it looks like Fallout 3. It's no better than Fallout 3. Yeah, no, you're just a knucklehead if you think that. I mean, look at this. Look at this. Good morning, sir. Hello, Codsworth. What? Yeah, that looks like Fallout 3, doesn't it? Yeah. Anyways, enough rant. It looks fabulous. So, we'll see you in the Let's Play.
My name's Cal. I'm from Dirty Weasel. And I'm signing off.